Next up, karting. It's regarded as the springboard to international motorsport success, and the CV of almost all great motor racers reveals a karting heritage. It is unusual, though, to find a champion karter who has chosen to make their entire career in the discipline. Today, we welcome Remo Luciani, a 40-year veteran in the Motorsport Hall of Fame.
Karting is for kids. They win world titles in their early teens and race Formula One cars by their 21st birthday. That's the age Remo Luciani started karting. He borrowed a friend's kart, discovered he was good at it, and went on to win 7 national championships and New Zealand as well. He won an incredible 70 state titles. Now in his 60s, Remo is not slowing down. His target has always been to not progress from the class he's competing in until he's won it. And he did that last season, losing only one race across the series. Remo came to karting the same year Hall of Famer Dick Johnson won his first touring car championship. Naturally, Remo adopted Dick's number 17. Over 40 years, he has become renowned as a chassis builder, engine tuner, and as a stalwart supporter of his club, Porsche. Along with his wife Sabrina, Remo Luciani embodies the spirit of a category of motorsport which can truly claim to be the springboard for champions. Welcome to the Australian Motorsport Hall of Fame.
Remo, before we continue, I'd like you to put your medallion on, given that you're on stage. We do need to see it, so open the box. I'll make everyone wear them, it's all right, you won't be the only one. Fantastic. Round of applause for Remo, everybody. Remo's very much a deserving inductee. Had his first kart race at 21, won his last national title when he was over 50. And Remo, it's worth noting, 7 national titles. You've also been New Zealand champion, and you've won 70 state championships. Obvious question, never tempted to step up to kart racing?
No, I started very late in karts, so I was 21 years of age when I started in karts. By the time I was Australian champion in karts in 1992, I was already 32 years of age, so I'd missed my boat as far as I was concerned, and I thought, what better way to contribute to the sport that I love so much by helping other people, and here I am still here today.
Look, you've obviously been an inspiration to so many young karters over that journey, and more than that, you and your wife Sabrina have been the backbone of kart racing. What does the induction into the Australian Motorsport Hall of Fame mean to you?
Look, it's obviously an honour to be inducted, but most importantly is to be recognised by Motorsport Australia and people who recognise people who contribute. What I've done, I've made the pathway for young people believe in themselves, and then once they believe in themselves, they just go on to the next step and go on to motor cars. But thanks to my family and Sabrina, who pushed me along when I'm thinking of giving up, just to keep pushing me to give a little bit more so I can help the young kids going through into the motorsport career.
Remo, I love the attitude and I love the approach. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating Remo Luciani on his induction into the 2023 Australian Motorsport Hall of Fame.